And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good numerical situation. Pele! Well, really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Drogba, Kimmich with it, Brian, Kimmich, Okocha, top-notch tackle, giving them the gift of possession, Ibrahimovic, Kimmich, Thiago, Kimmich with it. Keeping the ball moving. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Kimmich with it. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
1-0 then. Going well. Keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on. Oh, he's given the ball away. Pele just drifted into the illegal position, offside in the opinion of the officials. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Has a go. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Now Sissoko. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Brian. Sissoko. It's all about translating threats into goals. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. It's the high-pressure, high-intensity approach. Mane. Mbappe. Incisive pass from Mbappe. De Bruyne. Happy to take on the shot. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. So the corner played into the box. And a half-baked clearance. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, they have the ball once more. Mane. He's got to score! And he knows he can do a lot better on the shooting front.
Well, how many times has he had that chance in training and scored on that occasion all over the place?
Pele. Mbappe with it. Oh, a nice looking pass. Mane. Fruitful looking attack. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And showing fine vision. Well, not quite. Decent idea from Essien. Mbappe. Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Thiago. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Drogba. Here is Thiago. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Desai. Nelson Semedo. Kimmich. Lost possession. Pele. And slipped through beautifully. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Didier Drogba. Okocha. Bryan. And it's a quality pass. Tremendous block. Opportunity to take the lead. And in it goes.
Goal for the visitors.
So there we have it. 2-1. Ibrahimovic. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Ibrahimovic. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Piqué. Nelson Semedo. Kimmich. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Ibrahimovic! Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
The official has indicated.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Not really the ideal clearance. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. De Bruyne. Pelé. Mane. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Bryan, and now De Vrij, Piqué, Nelson Semedo, Sissoko, here is Thiago, Sissoko, Bryan, now Sissoko. At times they make passing look easy. Ibrahimovic! And the keeper taking care of the situation. Now with Maldini. Pelé. Sadio Mane now. Pelé! And a chance to level it. Off the post and back in play.
Well, I can't believe they're not level. How close can you get without the ball going in the net?
Drogba. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Nelson Semedo. Far from a good pass. Dele could profit from this position. Couldn't keep it. Teo Hernandez. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, the pass not finding its target. The possession lost, intercepted. Easy meet. Kimmich with it. Drogba. Sissoko. Kimmich. Sané. Teammates could potentially join in. Sissoko. Brian. Drogba. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Drogba. Very sound piece of defending from Michael Essien. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. They've regained possession. Drogba. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Pelé. Sadio Mane now. De Bruyne. And that's an important intervention. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. It's with Stefan de Vrij. Brian. Sissoko. Thiago. Didier Drogba. Sané. Drogba. It's with Ibrahimovic. James. Wan-Bissaka, and it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. De Bruyne. Pelé. Now Mane. Michael Essien, manoeuvring his way forward. Pelé. Will they get themselves level here? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Thiago. Kimmich with it. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Passing it around with aplomb. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Excellent ball over the top. Superb volley, but the woodwork gets in the way.
Well, it's so difficult to get that on target, and he so nearly did.
Giving the ball away. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. Teamwork might be the key. Went in strongly, decisively. Sané has it. Sané. Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And breaking at pace with menace. Visualisation and execution. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent the last chance to get in front in the dying moments. Sissoko. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Breaking at pace. Drogba. Well, that break looked so promising. Will he finish? It's come off the keeper. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Didier Drogba. Delightful pass. Well, that's the end of that for now. Rafa. Thiago. Drogba. Simple save, really. De Bruyne now. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Rafa. And return to Mbappe. Gomez. It's got to be. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. Space afforded him. Mbappe in the centre. Read it superbly to take back possession.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been...
Could it be Alejandro Gomez? Well, he got the... Touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner, and the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Untidy on the ball there, Nelson Semedo. Gomez. Sissoko. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Mane, making excellent... And he's made headway. It has to be. Big chance it is. And it's gone in. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Sané. Sané. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Essien. Gomez. Malong Sarr. Hernandez. Sadio Mane now. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Mane. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Here is Thiago. Sissoko. Sané has it. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. De Bruyne. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Here's Renato Sanchez. Thiago. Renato Sanchez. Drogba. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Still possibilities. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Alert defending. Drogba. Oh, a vital interception. Can they hit on the break? Running with the ball confidently. Gomez. Well, visionary passing. Rafa. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Cutting the ball back. And in it goes! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Giving the ball away. Good tackle. Through ball from De Bruyne. He's just got to continue his run. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. De Bruyne. And there goes the final whistle.
Call it dirt cheap, this American life. Ceiling came through on your confidence. Ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So the Sunday's best. You know that I don't take your requests. So love me till the day's done. Memories still without. Erase my social. Screenshot calendar. Okay with the satellite. FaceTime. But the door's open, yeah. Two-faced, but you're A1. Shake sauce for the reruns. Time flew, so we feel fine.
I know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more.
And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, joined by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we should have a tremendous game of football. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Effective challenge. Here is Thiago. Mbappe with it. Desailly does the ball winning. And cut out by Michael Essien. This could be an interesting avenue. And he stopped them in their tracks. Essien's important intervention. JJ Okocha. Thiago. Making progress. Electing to cross into the centre. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Pelé, Mbappé, and showing fine vision, Mané, cross blocked, Nelson Semedo has it, Sissoko, oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team, it might be the moment to get them ahead, He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game's important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Here is Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Bryan. Sissoko. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Options around him. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Can he finish this? Was an important piece of defending. Can't miss, surely. And the goal from as natural a footballer as you're ever likely to see, JJ Okocha. 1-0 then. And he knows he must thump it away. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Drogba. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Here's Mbappe. They've regained possession. Drogba has it. Kimmich. And dispossessed. Mane. Here's Mbappe. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, that's the end of that for now. Drogba has it. Thiago. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. Okocha has it. Teammates could potentially join in. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Essien read that all the way. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Kimmich, Sissoko, Drogba, Ibrahimovic. That's a routine take. Mane. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Now Sissoko. And in with a real chance. An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Kevin De Bruyne on the move. Others to play it to. Successful tackle by Okocha. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Drogba. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Is it going to be Sissoko? And played in by Kimmich. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Drogba. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Pelé. Read it superbly to take back possession. Kimmich. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Here's Essien. Mane. getting forward. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Okocha. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes.
Pelé. Mane. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Now Sissoko. JJ Okocha. And there it is, the half-time whistle. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Brian. Now Sissoko. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Here is Thiago. Okocha has it. Ibrahimovic. Mane. Pelé. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Piqué. Sissoko. Brian. Sissoko. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Ball lost. Mane. Essien. De Bruyne. Pelé. Tremendous intuition to win it back. JJ Okocha, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. JJ Okocha, here is Joshua Kimmich. Lost possession. A move of promise on the flank. By no means on his own here. You don't want to lose the ball in that position. It's there for him. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. James. Essien. Saar now. Magnificent defending. Half an hour remaining then. Kimmich with it. Okocha. Sissoko. Okocha. Onto Drogba. Okocha. Essien. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Essien. Hernandez. Going well. Excellent vision. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Kimmich with it. Okocha has it. Sissoko. De Bruyne. Mane. Gomez. Now Mane. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. And a chance to level it. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. JJ Okocha, happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Now they've lost it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. James. Wan-Bissaka. Theo Hernandez. Given away. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Kimmich. It's with Ibrahimovic. JJ Okocha. Here is Thiago. Okocha. Well, it leads to the goal that puts them ahead. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And Thiago lost custody of it. What can he do from here? Extremely sloppy in possession. Drogba. Bryan. He's got space. It's with Ibrahimovic. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Okocha. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Gomez.
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. It's got to be a magnificent save to keep the game level.
Well, the chance to win the match, and what a save.
Mane! Opportunity to deliver the cross. Wan-Bissaka. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. This has the potential to stretch sinews and minds. Tiredness can be a factor as the first period of extra time commences. He continues his run. Thiago prepared to let fly. Keeper did his job to begin with. Now you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Possession one.
Well, as you can see, Derek, they're creating plenty of chances, but just unable to make it count. They haven't been clinical enough. Surely, though, it's just a matter of time before they find the breakthrough.
Nelson Semedo has it. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Here's Mbappe. Thiago. Sissoko. It's with Ibrahimovic. And that's an important intervention. Kimmich. Thiago. And that is how to thwart them. Alejandro Gomez has it. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Thiago. Here is Joshua Kimmich. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Mane. And they'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Space afforded him. And possession lost, intercepted.
The official has indicated there will be a minimum of 1 minute of added time.
Can he give them the lead? A wonderful intervention. Thiago. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. He's taken on his opponent here. Nelson Semedo. Here's Thiago. Kimmich with it. Essien. Hernandez. Juan Bissaka. Just not looking confident in possession. Rafa here. On his own here. Here's Mbappe. Sissoko. Thiago. Kimmich. Nelson Semedo. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And now Kevin De Bruyne. A very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Here is Thiago. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Read it superbly to take back possession. still pushing for what could be a winner. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
1 minute of added time.
Locked together then, these two sides, and on we go now to penalty kicks. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
Can he convert? And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
Composure is so important under these. Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
Can he remain calm? Directly into the goalkeeper's arms.
Well, he gambled the keeper would move, but he didn't.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he steps up to take the shot. And he succeeds in finding the bottom corner.
An ex-penalty taker myself. I love it when it goes in the net.
So much pressure. And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
It comes down to this. A goal, and they win the game. And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool. He looked calm. He was in the zone. Superb composure. Well played indeed.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Big welcome to you to this fine venue, the London Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
It's Mane. And off he goes with some options. Pelé. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Well, this is how the home team shape up. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11. In goal is Alisson. Joshua Kimmich plays with Moussa Sissoko in midfield. And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Sissoko, and it's Ibrahimovic. Joshua Kimmich. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Tackle is strong. Won it back with an interception. Going forward well. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Cut out by Essien. Sissoko. Now Kocha. It's Kimmich.
Semedo.
Thiago. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. He's won possession. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Read the intentions. Now Drogba. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Mane's passing behind. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. It's Kimmich. Kimmich not too clever with the ball then. He looks up for this, Pelé. Put them in front. He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Yeah. Not a bad effort at all.
It's a turnover of possession here. Mbappe. Excellent piece of defending here. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's given away. Mbappe. Slipped through. Maybe the miss of the season so far.
Oh, look at the look on his face. You have to feel for him. Missing that kind of chance.
Moussa Sissoko. Joshua Kimmich. Sissoko. Didier Drogba. Sissoko. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. It's Mane. James. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Now James. Impressive, in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Joshua Kimmich. Okocha's got it. Clever play on the ball. It's Kimmich.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. But quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
It's Sadio Mane. What a chance to take the lead! Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Mbappe. Has to be! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Now Okocha. Now it's Drogba. Players up in support if he needs them. It's Kimmich. Blocked off the pass there. Now Sadio Mane, Mbappe. Okocha's got it. Into the attacking third. Now Okocha. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. It's Ibrahimovic here. Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Able to make the interception. Ibrahimovic with the move away from... And it's a shot now! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them... And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Oh, it's good first-half performance from him. And not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's Drogba. Joe Bryan. Sissoko. Bryan. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's Kimmich. Good, strong tackle. Now Pele. They're looking good when they attack. To level it up now. Saved, but not decisively. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Lord, fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Read that well with the interception. Really strutting his stuff now. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Sissoko. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work. And
Essien.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now Teo Hernandez. Brilliantly read and much needed in that position to intervene. Akocha's got it. That's gone out for a throw-in. Ibrahimovic, excellent vision. Thiago, he's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
James. Wan-Bissaka. Now James. Well, this is where the space is at the moment on the flanks. Joe Bryan.
It's Drogba.
Akocha's got it. Moussa Sissoko.
Semedo.
They could be in behind the back line. Well, in they come. They're piling into the middle. Intercepted here. Akocha, giving the ball away now. And 20 minutes to go. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. It's Mane. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Here's Drogba.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Into the attacking third. A chance for the equaliser. Corner's taken. Cross dealt with by the defender. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Sadio Mane, he's read that.
Bro, I don't want to listen to her, but she don't want to listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever, this week more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much, try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish
I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths, man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get